we have Mr. Micah.
Ahmal Ahmule. What?
No, dude, he's not my name.
What? What'd you say?
That he's not my name!
What's your name?
Ahmal Ahmule.
Well, that's what I said.
No, you said Ahmal Ahmule. It's Ahmal Ahmule!
His name is Ahmal Ahmule.
Don't give up rip anymore. Okay. Do I call you Michael?
No, my name is Michael LeClaire.
Well, see, you got me a mama mew. Okay, okay.
And why do you say that noise at the end of your name?
It is not a noise! It is my last name.
Oh, okay.
No, don't touch me.
Okay. Alright, Ahmal. So everybody, Ahmal wants to share his testimony with God tonight. Is that okay? That's what Ahmal came here to do.
Testimony.
Okay, all right. Yeah, Ahmal, Ahmal is an Arab.
No, you're not.
What?
I'm not.
He's an Arab.
No, I'm a donkey. My dad is only half true.
It's only half true.
Yes, my mother was a donkey, but my father was a horse. That I thought anything.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, I know you're a mule, Ahmal, but you're also from the Middle East, so that makes you an Arab, okay?
No, I'm a Democrat.
Okay, why are you a Democrat?
Because I'm a donkey! Good job! Okay, no one is here. I don't get this.
Okay.
Thank you for your support.
Okay.
I take an offering.
Okay, no, that's not my problem. But you're from the Middle East. You're from Pakistan.
No!
You're not from Pakistan?
No, not very much.
Where are you from then? You're from back Pakistan.
Yes, it is a back of Pakistan. They're gonna kill me!
Okay, okay. Alright, Ahmal. Ahmal, listen to me.
Don't touch me.
Okay.
I don't like the man against
touch. Okay. So alright, sorry about that. So Ahmal.
You have oil in your fingers.
Yeah, okay. So Ahmal was raised in Pakistan, which is a predominantly Muslim country, right?
Yes.
So he was raised Muslim.
Yes, but that is only half true. My mother was a Christian, but my father was a Muslim. But I forgave him.
Oh, you forgave him, alright. So that means that you had two different... So that means you had two different faiths in home.
Oh yes, you see, half the time I heard let go and let go. The other half of the time I heard let go and let Allah.
Oh, okay. Well, Ahmal, so that, why did you have two different faiths in home?
Well, you see, my mother was actually... She named my father after she... Before she became a Christian.
Oh, okay. Well, Ahmal, so you finally realized that Jesus was Lord and not Allah. When did that happen?
When I finally came to America.
Oh, you immigrated to America?
Yes.
Okay, so what's the first thing that you did when you came to America?
I worked at a gas station.
Oh my God!
I heard you.
She's gonna do the
undisputed. What? Stop. You're looking at me!
Okay, stop.
No.
Okay, now, Ahmal, what did you do at the gas station?
Well, you see, I used to sit in the corner and I said one thing.
Said one thing?
One thing.
Okay, what did you say?
Would you like this slushy?
Well, you worked behind the counter serving slushies.
Well, no, you see, it was the only thing I know to say in English, so.
Okay. All right. So, Mom, so you had a little bit of a hard upbringing one day.
Where's Keri?
You have a little bit of a hard upbringing, don't you?
Yes, but, you see, my father was the leader of a mosque, and I just didn't know how to do that. When I first came to the Pentecostal church, I realized that Jesus was Lord because he chose to love and not to hate or provoke. Even though he hated his messages, he decided to show the love and he died for us. Isn't that right? So that is why.
I already told you that.
All right. So thank you, Ahmal. Because Ahmal, you know, buddy, sometimes like a lot of us, we go home to some pretty hard things. We go home with parents, spouses, sisters, brothers that may not agree with our faith. Maybe they have different religions or beliefs, or maybe they don't have any beliefs at all. But y'all, guys, I'm just proud of y'all for sticking to your guns if that's you. Because, and I'll tell you what, because y'all decided that it is more important to have the blessings of the Holy Ghost and to wait for God's timing instead of giving in. And I just wanted to tell y'all, thank y'all so much, just like Ahmal. All right, Ahmal, so Dale, thank you.
No.
Bye, everyone. Thank y'all.